Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 9, verse 49. So all the people got branches, every man cutting down a branch, and they went with Abimelech at their head and, massing the branches against the inner room, put fire to the room over them. So all those who were in the tower of Shechem, about 1,000 men and women, were burned to death with it.